Good morning, folks. It is now 6:15, and I find myself in Hindelopen, which is the second smallest city in the world. It's in the Netherlands, of course. There are some really nice bands in the sky, which already started to glow up pink, and there's some orange, so it's going to be a really nice sunrise. I'm at my location, and as you can see, there's some nice color in the sky already. It's super peaceful, apart from one thing, and that's it's spring. And these ducks are super horny. They try to rape each other, so it's crazy, and also they make a lot of movement in the water. The reflection is really cool, so I use both sides as a leading line. In order to balance the foreground with the sky, I'm using a four-stop medium edge gradial filter right now. My exposure time is 10 seconds and I'm on F11. On my right side, the sky is fully exploding and it's really tempting to run towards the field to photograph that, but I'm sure it will get to my spot too. But it's kind of hard to resist the temptation though. I hope you enjoyed this little video. It was really a fun shoot and I got some nice pictures, which you will see soon. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.